Community. Accessibility. Family. These are more than just words at Berkeley Public Access.
The big BPA.
They are a guiding philosophy. A way of life. So if you think you have what it takes to be the next host on our network, I suggest that you embrace these principles. Now that we've trimmed the fat...
Lean and mean. That's us.
Who'd like to start us off? I like your initiative.
Now, don't F it up, you fucker.
First thing we want to do is separate the whites from the yellows. Not that I believe in all types of segregation. I am from Michigan, after all. No. I beg you. I have a wife. And conjoined twins!
Next.
Really? Conjoined! Actually, conjoined!
Whenever you're ready, Nicholas II.
Howdy, gang. Thanks for stopping by. We've got a great menu planned for you today, turning these garden variety vegetables into a thrilling mix.
Yeah! Snack on that! And I'm back! What the fuck, Clarice? You gonna try and replace me with this bumbling nothing? I am the BPA! How many people come watch Ryan's Rain Cloud Reading Hour?
Ryan?
People
security
love me! I move merch!
How do you like my devil stick now, Leslie? Sorry about that, folks. Hope that didn't leave too sour a taste in your mouth, but I'll do my best to balance it out. A little dash of sugar.
Here's what I'm thinking. I want to wake up to your face, making me pancakes. It's a little idea I cooked up called Sunday Brunch with Scott Bunch. Say it.
It's not my name.
Sunday Brunch with Scott Bunch.
I'm going to level with you. You're not great. And that's being generous. But we have to be back on the air in 3 days. So, what do you want to do?
First I'd just like to say thank you for those almost kind words. And second, I have a question. Would it be possible, do you think, to, say, bring in an outside producer for the show?
Yeah, no. This isn't a charity business. It's a business. And we only hire the best of the best.
The colas. Not once for diet, twice for regular.